Good morning, Admirals. I'm Jack Russos.
And I'm Genevieve Magley. Welcome to another episode of Admiral TV. Today, you will hear about some Sadie's date predictions, get some inspiration from Mr. Richardson, and more.
Time to see what's happening on the bluff. We have several athletic events this week, especially for the basketball team. To see the times, visit BaysideAcademy.org and go to the calendar section.
Make sure to wish the indoor track and field team good luck at the Last Chance Invitational.
January is National Hot Tea Month. In honor of that, try sampling different types of hot tea. For example, green tea, black tea, matcha, or jasmine.
International Day of Education celebrates the role that education can play in global peace and development. Today, be thankful for the fantastic education you are receiving at Bayside Academy.
This Friday is National Milk Chocolate Day. In honor of that, why not have some chocolate? Or, if you feel like it, have a glass of chocolate milk.
This week is National Cowboy Poetry Gathering Week. So if you are a fan of cowboy poetry, this is the perfect week to get together with some of your friends and read some country verses.
This Saturday, the 29th, is the Sadie's Dance. The theme is Masquerade Ball. The dance will be from 7 to 9. Once you arrive at the dance, you will not be allowed to leave until it ends.
And that's what's happening on the bluff.
Now, let's see how well our teachers really know us, as D-Rob matches up who he thinks is going to the Sadie's Dance together.
Hello, my name is Douglas Robertson, and I'm a teacher here. I also have a special gift of seeing connections with students. I'll see them from a distance, and I say, oh yeah, this person and this person, they belong together, they should be married. So the producers of Admiral TV have asked me to show the school my special abilities at picking out matches with this list of individuals who are a shuffled list of couples that are going to the Sadie Hawkins dance with each other. So the way I explain it to all the faculty, and I'm gonna look directly into this camera when I say this, is like in the movie The Sixth Sense with the little boy, and he sees the ghosts, and spoiler alert, Bruce Willis was a ghost the whole time. I'm like that boy, except I'm a grown man, and I don't see ghosts, I see Sadie Hawkins dates. And spoiler alert, the couples I said were dates the whole time. Let me show you my abilities. So, Jacob Stewart, my boy, fantastic individual. Any of these ladies would be lucky to be going to Sadie Hawkins with this wonderful human. And I know for a fact, based on my senses, that Jacob Stewart is going to Sadie Hawkins with Molly Barkin.
Oh, that's solid.
Trey McKean, beautiful soul, beautiful soul. He just, oh, I love that boy. He will be going to, and if he's not going with this person, he should reconsider his date. Trey McKean is going with Marley Moore. Great, that would be great. Next on the list, JT Neal. Ooh, a wild one. This guy, he's learning to play banjo. He's a real card. He is going to Sadie Hawkins with Lily Rubio. Next on the list, David Klimczak, easy. Don't even Libby Melendez, don't even need to think about it. That's in the bag. They're a date. John Will Kirkland, I think he is probably going with Victoria Rutland. That is a great, they're going to have fun. They are really going to have a good time at this. Just those two personalities go great. And last, but definitely not least, two of the best individuals that have ever walked this planet, Walker Watson and his date, Beverly Miltier. So these are your 2022 Sadie Hawkins dates.
How interesting to hear about D-Rob's sixth sense. I think he did a great job. Next up, we have an inspirational quote from Mr. Richardson.
Good morning, everybody. This quick opportunity to share a little words of wisdom with you from an individual named Viktor Frankl, who is a Holocaust survivor. This is what he said. Between stimulus and response, There is a space. In that space is our power to choose our response. In our response lies our growth and freedom. So as you go about your day and move through your life, think about finding that space to take that moment to decide how you're going to respond.
That's your inspirational quote for the week. Thanks, Mr. Richardson.
Next, we'll be watching teachers play a game of art telephone.
Can you give us a drawing prompt?
Draw Sarge on his golf cart.
We're going to need you to draw Officer Clemens riding his golf cart.
Okay.
One minute to draw this.
Yeah.
Oh man. Oh, that's wrong. That's cold.
Oh, you're done.
All right.
Oh!
Oh, what am I doing?
Oh, this is freezing. What do you need me to do?
We need you to draw a photo of yourself that we're going to show you, and then you have 7 seconds to draw it.
7 seconds to draw a photo of me?
Yeah.
Okay.
But the teachers have like downgraded it. You get to see it.
Okay, I see it. Now I have to draw
it?
Okay,
now you have to draw you on a golf cart.
Draw me on a golf cart?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm ready. Boom. Boom. 7 seconds, huh? Alright, get some wheels on this bad boy. Here I am.
And you're done.
Yeah.
Tell me if that looks anything close.
Well, here's our original drawings of you.
Well, somebody took more than 7 seconds to do that.
Well, yeah, that was Miss Lothar, and we let her have as much time as she wanted.
Okay. Thanks.
Wow, that was funny. That's all we have for this week's episode of Admiral TV. Remember that you can find more of us on our Admiral TV YouTube channel. Thanks for tuning in. Have a great week.
And go Admirals.
Look at me.
Don't
turn away.
Don't you turn away like I did the sun.
Look me in the eyes, Junior.
I'm making no more promises.
For real.
I'm trying to find a word to say.